Okay, everybody, this is Revolver version 4.2. It's the latest one for the game. At the aliasing on medium, high, across the board. Audio. Now the music does add a little bit. Now, the multiplayer version I play, it's a modded version. The default servers, but for EA, they haven't been working for years. So this particular modding group decided to set up their own server and that sort of thing. Not Revival version. Custom controls. Okay. Start up a new single player. So who do I want to be here? I like Blade Master first one. There's a Summoner. The Evoker. Marksman. Engineer. Guardian. I like the Guardian there. Blade Master, which you saw there. But I like going with that. I don't like this guy's face. Hairstyle. Let's go with... Well, you don't have a full beard? Well, that sucks. I have a beard. I guess I'm going to have to go with that. Okay, well, then there you go. I certainly don't look that pretty. Let's go look at the faces. I'm more of that feature, but I don't know. Height. Now if I put in my real height, I'm 5'8", so that's about it. My bulk is about, not that skinny, holy moly. My chest definitely doesn't look like that. Disable tutorials. We'll accept. Incoming video. Hello, can you hear me, Microsoft Canada NS? Oop, didn't want to do that. Ah, crap. Okay, yeah, please respond, I need your help. Goodness, you're there. Maybe there's still a chance. I was forging when the demons came. A Templar Seraph. I think that's how you pronounce it, but I could be totally wrong. And his mentor did part of it. Okay, things went wrong. I'm trying to. Gotcha. Old leg sticking up. Boy, I'm really, Wow. Alright, so how do I go about... Okay, we'll do that. What do I have here? Of course, that's what I have on right now. Or no, I don't. That's curious that I don't have that on me right now. I'm gonna have to reinstall this mod because I have the extended mod pack or extended. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do something about that. Okay, instead of the. Okay. Actually, that's not what I'm wanting to do here. I'm gonna have to reinstall the mod. Because what it is there's an extended inventory that you can do with it. For some reason. There we go. Okay. Okay, good. There's the dude.
Ah, hero! Come and talk of adventure.
Okay, butcher, gotcha. Okay. Okay, we have to meet up with this guy and come around. Pray we can't leave just yet. Okay, good. Man named Fox. Okay, I didn't pan up. Okay, gotcha on that. Yeah, we have to secure that info. Gotcha.
I'll be around.
You better. Don't run in front of me, man. Don't want to hit you. Look at the old leg sticking up.
Yes.
All right, ambushed. Everyone dead. Gotcha. Gotcha. Okay.
Goodbye.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to reinstall that mod and do away with that. Not him right now. I don't like leaving an area. Not until I clean it out. Good thing to always clean out things. Check out every little nook and cranny. Actually, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to options for a second. We're gonna do audio. Okay, sound volume's all the way up. Bring that up. Okay. That's where we need to go. Let's go. Okay, let's go in.
Never was one for confrontation. Nonetheless, I sometimes envy your direct approach.
Okay. Have equipment, Brits. So includes passage. Security door to Covenant. Guard station. I deal with you. We're just going to have, get your hands dirty, step into the textmaster's life. He looks like he could use some help. Do the repair work for him if you have to. Just please assist these poor people in getting the door open so we can reach land. And come in the garden station and complete the search. Okay, gotcha. Right now, the only thing that truly matters. Okay, gotcha.
We all work for a purpose.
Hello, little dude. Hello, George.
Yes?
Built the demons. They hit us hard. It was all we could do, driving us out. Even this bleeding door's down. Help, coming in. Can't reach us even. Just call them. What a nightmare. Oh, did you get through to the temple? Well, I'm afraid the only way to repair this some capacitors. I can use the stored energy to power. Gotcha. Gotcha.
Yes.
What do you got for me? Probably pretty fixed. Okay.
Goodbye.
Person can heal us. Access us. Okay, let's go get the rest of the missions here.
Being
Oli
is awesome.
We want someday tricked out with a prosthetic leg. Okay. Core looking salvaged and so on. Those are Vanessa Fat, smelly demons. I barely escaped, but they got my good leg. Okay, gotcha. So what you're wanting me is to find yourself a
behind
good
the
leg.
Then he's like, I'm a knight. And we were trying to take any proof and put it down. So I kicked him in the shins. And we were trying to fix it.
You know, your granddad would... help out by sending 10 zombies back to the hell. Gotcha.
But that's not actually how many cups of milk go into scattered potatoes, sir.
Man, you're going weird on me. All right, let's go to Totten Court Road. Let's see if we've, almost finished doing one mission already. Let's hunk back down this way and see what we got. Boy, I tell ya. Maybe evil little creatures down in here. Yeah. big boy there. Mm-hmm. It's an ugly face. I was stuck because of that. Oh, hold on. Ghost in top course was wrecked. Crap, what's got me stuck here? Items. Okay, we got the peg leg. Okay, they're dead. Alright. I don't think I can do anything with this. Okay, let's do our skills here. Surge restoration. Left click the plus button. Okay. Every righteous kill serves two laser spear. Okay. Sort of justice. Okay, we'll do that. Okay, we definitely need some med kits, so. Okay, strength. Stamina. Okay, we have more, do we? Oh, one more skill point. Okay, we're gonna add one of that. Okay. Alright, we're gonna have to be careful here because... Yeah, that creature really made me use up my... down to its parts, dark blue style of shirt, burgundy worn pants, yeah, delete that, miscellaneous. There's the peg leg. There's a message from... Okay, welcome to Hellgate London Unofficial Revival after a few thousand hours of work. Yeah, they've been working on this particular revival mod for a very long time now. Okay. I don't normally will use handheld shields when I'm playing. But, cleared the area. Fat pig. Yeah. Likely nothing too high level, I'll tell you that. Exactly what I'm wanting right there. Back in, talk to the kid.
The Anoli is awesome.
What's he giving me?
Alright. And how?
I almost behaved like
I was like, man, I hear you.
Maybe we were talking to this service. After all the time we spent, all my time.
And then I simply asked for a shoelace. Majesty of
oh, got another one for me, yeah?
I almost behaved like...
I was like, ammunition. Man, I hear you.
Maybe we were talking to this service.
Okay.
So I said, no, I don't have a shirt. Do you? You, guy, you, then...
Okay. Three of eight capacitors that we need in order to help those other dudes. What's up with the standing? Okay. You know, I'm not sure if I... Okay, we got 5 of the 8. Depending on the capacitor. Where are you, little dicky boots? We did pick up 2, so, and there's our, okay, and I can stay down here and do whatever. I'm gonna plunk that puppy down there, but I want to clear the area. I do not want to leave it. You can pick up some decent stuff, man, and I'm serious, you can pick up some cool stuff. I pick up that one weapon that's really gonna help you out. You know, it's just like any other, you know, like Diablo, Diablo 2, Diablo 3, Torchlight, Torchlight 2, you know the game. My mustache, and it started ticking the crap out of me. I mean, the size of these damn things. Get out of here, you stupid fly. Good. I think we have 3 now. 3 analyzers. Okay. I don't want to be using my health kits, so I only have 1 left. Thank you. use up health. Time you go into these places, they're random, so they are random. So we can head back now, I suppose. Call up a portal. All right, we should go see the tech dude.
Yes.
Hey.
Goodbye.
That'll open those gates so I don't have to worry about anything.
I almost believe it.
I was like, so I said, no, I don't have a shirt. Do you? You, guy, you, then.
Girl takes patience as new, okay?
Goodbye.
Hold on now. Oh, okay, so I can't.
Right. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Abigail. Nanoforge?
Something I can do for you?
Alright, well. What do you have for... How much you ask for? $50 or 50 credits, okay. You need skill retainer. Okay, well. Okay. Nothing I want.
How I done it.
Got nothing I want. Okay, folks. This is where I'm gonna leave for now. Take care and have a good one.